charges against pitiful polywogs and asks for your assistance in finding them guilty. This must be concluded before we can allow your captain, Heikki Laakkonen, to pass this magnificent vessel across the equator. To commence our proceedings, ladies and gentlemen of the Sapphire Princess, please welcome King Neptune, Queen Double D, and their royal entourage.
There you go.
Sapphire Princess, before you stand, King Neptune and his royal band. I'm ruler of the oceans, wide and deep, whose laws and rules fishes scheme. Now, however, aboard this ship, there's some who think my laws are simply stupid. I understand we'll meet them later. Decide if you can cross the equator. To help me and my court decide, I brought with me my blessed bride. A beauty in each and every way. True, not as pretty as on our wedding day. Some say pretty crook will chop bits and carve you up before he has had a look. Law and order, for next you'll meet. These are my constables, strong and fit. So just in case we have a riot, they're here to keep them quiet. The barbaric barbers are the last of all. They will make you beg as scissors nip and razors rip. Your arms, your hair, your leg.
The court calls Captain Heikki Laakkonen.
Thank you, Neptune, King of the Prime, for being here as we have just crossed the line. On behalf of many gathered now, to your order we all bow. There are polyvots to bring to the court, one or two of the shady sort.
Let it be known, now instead of later, that one who has never crossed the equator is a polyvot of the lowest sort and must be brought before my court. But once they cross the line, you see, a shellback is what they then will be.
Hear ye, hear ye. Hear my lords and ladies. We are gathered here on this most auspicious occasion to pay homage to King Neptune, ruler of all oceans and waterways, and to initiate into his realm the lowly polywogs, who until this day have never crossed the equator. I would appreciate your boos right now. Thank you for the support. Theirs will be a terrible lot. To all of the shellbacks who have crossed the equator, King Neptune has these kind words.
Captain, crew, and passengers of Sapphire Princess, once again, I am happy to board this fine vessel, along with my lovely queen, Double D. Though she might appear quite lightly, you should see her in her nightie.